Hope International has donated a fishing boat to a town in Tohoku. We also support the local farmers to restart growing vegetables and rice.